And I will bring the third part through the fire, refine them as silver is refined, and test them as gold is tested. They will call on my name, and I will listen and answer them. I will say, they are my people, and they will say, the Lord is my God. Hallelujah. Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael, and welcome to today's quick video. And in today's quick video, I just want to tell somebody that the Lord is refining you. He is refining you as silver and is testing you as gold, so that you can be considered as gold. If a gold is to fail the test, it proves that that gold is not real gold. So for you to go through things in life, through trials, tribulations, the testing of your faith, it is to check on how strong you are as a Christian. Are you a real Christian warrior? Are you a real prayer warrior? Are you a real spiritual warrior? If you fail, that shows that you are weak. You are not worthy enough to say that you are a strong Christian. You are a real believer. So as you pass all these tests, God Almighty rewards you at the end, and you come out as a real Christian, a real gold. Hallelujah. So embrace what you're going through and whatever you happen to face in the future, because God Almighty wants you to come out as gold. Hallelujah. And that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, I will see you next time. Stay blessed.